Opening with the queen's pawn controls the center and usually leads to a more positional development of the pieces. D5 establishes a presence in the center, controls the e4 square, and opens up the light-squared bishop. Nf3 develops the knight toward the center and protects the d4 pawn. Nc6 develops the knight toward the center, attacks the d4 pawn and controls the e5 square. C4 gains space on the queen side, attacks the d5 pawn and prepares to develop the b1 knight behind the pawn. This develops a bishop off its starting square, getting it into the action. Nc3 develops the knight toward the center and attacks the d5 pawn. This protects an underdefended pawn that is under attack. This activates a piece and simultaneously wins time by attacking an opposing queen. It is the last book move. This blocks an attack on a vulnerable queen. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is good. Recaptures. It is excellent. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This misses a better way to recapture a piece. It is an inaccuracy. This prepares the bishop for development. It is best. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. It is best. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling to the same side of the board as the opponent avoids some of the attacking associated with opposite side castling. It is best. This is a fair move. It is good. The opposing bishop is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. It is best. This move puts the bishop on a safer square. It is excellent. This misses an opportunity to connect rooks. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. This exposes an attack, threatening a bishop. It is good. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is best. Takes back. It is good. A solid choice. It is excellent. That's fine. It is good. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. This connects the rooks, which helps them coordinate together in the future. It is good. Right on target. It is best. One of the best moves. It is excellent. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. A very strong play. It is excellent. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. This is a fair move. It is good. This ignores an opportunity to centralize a knight so it controls more squares. It is an inaccuracy. That's fine. It is good. The game was close to equal, but now white has the advantage. It is a mistake. The game is still close to equal, but white lost their advantage. It is a miss. This defends the attacked pawn. It is best. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. The knight now occupies an outpost, a secure square in the opponent's territory. It is excellent. This defends the attacked knight. It is good. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. The rooks can see each other now, allowing them to provide mutual defense. It is excellent. This mobilizes the knight, allowing it to control more of the board. It is good. This moves the pawn to safety. It is best. This is a fair move. It is good. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This ignores an opportunity to offer an equal trade of pieces. It is an inaccuracy. This misses a much better move. It is a mistake. This offers an equal trade of pieces. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. Right on target. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to win a tempo by threatening a rook. It is an inaccuracy. Very precise. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. This misses a better way to move a queen to safety. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This offers to exchange pieces of equal value. It is best. This ignores a better way to move a queen to safety. It is an inaccuracy. A solid choice. It is excellent. Right on target. It is best. This is an equal trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is good. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. Very precise. It is best. This protects the attacked pawn. It is best. This moves the queen to safety. It is best. The game was close to balanced, but now black is worse. It is an inaccuracy. This is the strongest option. It is best. One of the best moves. It is excellent. A very strong play. It is excellent. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This offers an equal trade of pieces. It is best. This attacks a queen, winning a tempo when it moves away. It is excellent. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. This is the only good move. It is a great move. Takes back. It is best. This attacks a knight, winning a tempo when it moves away. It is best. This allows the knight to control more squares. This threatens to fork pieces. It is best. That's fine. It is good. This takes an outpost, an active square where the knight cannot be kicked out by a pawn. It is best. This moves the rook to safety. It is good. This threatens to win a pawn. It is best. This stops the opponent from being able to win a pawn. It is excellent. The game was close to equal, but now white has the advantage. It is an inaccuracy. A solid choice. It is excellent. That's an unfortunate error. It is a mistake. There was only one good move there. This ignores an opportunity to threaten winning a queen. It is a miss. This allows the opponent to win a tempo by threatening a knight. It is a miss. This wins time by threatening a knight and forcing it to move away. It is best. This moves the knight to safety. It is best. Only one move worked there, and this wasn't it? This misses an opportunity to threaten winning a queen. This permits the opponent to take an outpost with a knight. It is a mistake. The knight now occupies an outpost, a secure square in the opponent's territory. It is best. Right on target. It is best. One of the best moves. It is excellent. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. The game was close to balanced, but now white has a winning position. It is a mistake. This is the only move that works. This was a game-changing move, giving white a winning position. It is a great move. This protects an under-defended pawn that is under attack. It is good. This wins a tempo by threatening a knight and forcing it to move away. It is best. This takes an outpost, an active square where the knight cannot be kicked out by a pawn. It is best. Capturing that pawn wins material. It is good. Recaptures. It is best. Takes back. This is the start of the end game and white is winning. It is best. Very precise. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This threatens to fork pieces. It is good. Right on target. It is best. The knight now occupies an outpost, a secure square in the opponent's territory. It is best. This moves the rook to safety. It is excellent. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. A very strong play. It is excellent. This threatens to win a pawn. It is good. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. This is an equal trade. It is best. Recaptures, from a previous move. This is the only good move. It is a great move. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. Very precise. It is best. The rook is now on an open file, which helps control squares across the board. It is good. This blocks the check from an opposing rook. It is best. This takes an open file, a common method for activating a rook. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This steps away from the checking rook. It is forced. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. Right on target. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. One of the best moves. It is excellent. This is a fair move. It is good. That's fine. It is good. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. This threatens to force eventual checkmate. It is best. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is best. Recaptures. This threatens to force eventual checkmate. It is best. This move puts the rook on a safer square. It is best. Very precise. It is best. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This steps away from the checking rook. It is excellent. A very strong play. It is excellent. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This evades the check from the rook. It is excellent. A solid choice. It is excellent. This blocks the check from an opposing rook. It is best.